the victim of organized crime. Don't imagine it entirely from your point of view, because it become pretty easily to mock the victims, because it don't affect you. The Oath are not terrorists, that are the FBI and all the governmental wars help protect the business. And then I, all animals who live free and being free from exploitation by the human devil, awaken humanity. Don't imagine it entirely from your point of view, because you are not the victim. That we know the animals who breed for food, for clothing or entertainment. The foxes in the fur concentration camps are not yours. Like war, blacks are not torturer, experiments for filthy cops, how think that there are gods in their own limited minds. Awaken humanity, if you are not the victim, don't imagine it entirely from your point. FBI, stop hunting after pigs, I'll be freed from home. Animal concentration camps, yet concentration camp come from Holocausts, and Holocaust means in Hebrew the sacrifice of society. The gaffer horse or government always misuse their powers to make it the disenfranchised groups so hard, if there possibly can. Awaken humanity, if you the victim, don't imagine it entirely from your point of view. The Oath and the Animal Liberation Front. The arm and the oath are not terrorists, they're freedom fighters and free animals, how being 100% of terror at cost, economical sabotage, and that's how it be. Stop being one Nazi to the animals. It means eat lentils, eat tofu, eat apples, bananas, pears and mandarins. It's what comes from the earth, not things that have one mother, molar movements, have lungs and have beaks or mouths. It's things that are not sentient, cannot feel pain or being aware. Peace begins on the dinner day. of nothing to have love and compassion and decency to give to these altruists. How risk their freedom to free innocent living earthlings from places of terror. They've been justified by the power of money, just like slaves, where one time the slave trade was won. Cocksuckers who were crackers. But that is one more justification to get some money to continue the act of legalized crimes. You are not a victim. Don't imagine it entirely from your point of view. Black slaves were most of the time called chattel, and they come just like the name cattle. For animal slaves, particular cows, both come from the Latin words means property. The lies are broken. You have to open your eyes and break off the eyeglass. Awaken humanity. $17 billion in a year that are being murdered for one steak, for one piece of flesh, for an addiction of greed and gluttony. 70% of all the plant foods is feeds to livestock. Instead of being to children, hearts are starving from starvation. Awaken humanity. If you are not the victim, don't imagine it entirely from your point of view. We have more than enough food to feed anybody. Council for Science and Agriculture in America had acknowledged that America can feed the whole planet if anybody become vegan. The only thing have to happen, everybody have to be vegan, with all the crop you land used on this moment. America can feed 10 billion human beings, and only 7 of billion on this moment. The only problem, we have all the power give to sociopaths, narcissists, and morons. Awaken humanity. If you are not the victim, don't imagine it entirely Lip them stupid dance.